Brown, and I'm here with Chef Michael Bonacini, who just made, I think, the world's best frittata in his Burnbrae Farms Culinary Series episode, which you guys can see and take part in the Royal Agricultural Virtual Experience from November 10th to the 14th. Chef Michael, last year was the first time you were taking part in the Royal with us. What was that like for you?
I love the fact that it is so diversified, great points of interest. There is everything from amazing animals on four legs, two legs, feathered, furred, cooking, so much great food to be seen. Meet the farmers and growers and producers of such great local Canadian ingredients. It is steeped in tradition. It takes on new exciting projects. It really shares the world of agriculture and farming with everybody. And that's what I love about it.
All together at a table.
All together, right? At one table. Kind of like a frittata, right?
Yes.
It's something that people love and want to be a part of and share.
You can join Chef Michael Bonacini in the Burnbrae Farms Culinary Series during the Royal Agricultural Virtual Experience from November 10th to the 14th. And I'm Katie Brown, and we'll see you online.